I wanted to ask you about the interview, or at least the story that was on WBEZ that featured you saying that you wouldn't be making a heyday out of the Blagojevich card. Can you be a little bit more specific on that, like what exactly you define a heyday as? So what should we expect to see from your party as far as the Blagojevich card goes?
What was, I think I won't make hay out of it, but you know
make
what?
Make hay out of it, I apologize.
I changed my mind on that comment after I've watched what the Democrats have tried to do and lay some kind of claim that they cleaned Rod Blagojevich out of government. They didn't do anything. From 2003 until, when was he arrested, 2008?
Yes.
So for them to make that utterly ridiculous claim, I think I thought the right thing to do would be, you know what, the verdict is what it is, it's a bad day for the state, but I think we need to make hay in light of what they've done.
So what are we talking about here? How much radio, TV, what are we talking about?
When you ask me questions, I'll tell you.
Well, do you know...
Tell Richie's making too big a deal out of this one.
No, this isn't Rich asking me to ask you.
All right.
Are we talking... have you already like mapped out how much you'd be spending on?
Oh, no, there's no concerted Blagojevich verdict plan. We don't need that. The press is doing it for us.
Thanks.